This is an example of a defensive 3 seconds violation. Defensive 3 seconds is called when a defensive player who is positioned inside the 16-foot key area does not actively guard an opponent within 3 seconds. On this play, the highlighted defensive player does not actively guard an opponent while he is positioned in the key for longer than the allotted 3 seconds. This is a defensive 3 seconds violation.